Hey there guys, welcome back to some more PVZ Golden Warfare 2. We're doing the ABC challenge. Hey Marta!
Hey Kadeep!
And I'm gonna be playing as either the Sun Pharaoh or the Sanitation Expert. Either way, I am good to go. Let's see where we end up. I was about to say Herbopolis. Herbal Assault, Sambopolis. Herbopolis, really? Yeah. I'm feeling a little bit under the weather. Maybe that's the... You know what? I'm just gonna chalk that mush mouth moment to me feeling a little bit sticky. Anyway, I'm gonna be playing as the Sun Pharaoh.
I'm a blunt in you.
Me too. What character are you going to be playing as?
With the Count Chompula.
It's okay for a chomper. Run!
I'm on your six.
All right, little dude. What a bunch of idiots! What a bunch of idiots! Are you capping?
Yes.
Well done. Keep going. Holy frick, what a bunch of idiots. I had a foot soldier and a super brains all focused on me. And I was just playing as a freaking sunflower. Do we have a Rose on the team?
Almost, I think no.
Crap.
Plant spawned!
What a piece of shit. Instead of dying, he just jumped into the emote. I'm coming. Careful. Crap.
I hear a mech somewhere. On the left, behind me probably.
I'm still in the garden, on
yeah,
the left.
Yes, yes, this is a C7 mech.
Alright, I'm heading... I got it. Teleporters up.
Oh, we have teleporter.
Yeah, I just saw that. The most experienced player on the enemy team is playing as an imp.
Yeah, the space killer.
Yeah.
Dude, yep.
Yeah.
I got your back. Be more careful next time. Welcome back.
This poor little fucker. Hello, fucko. He's back on top, huh? Alright, too many of us are focused on this guy.
I hear a mech.
I'm still all the way in the back. I was fooling around with a foot soldier. But I'm heading over your way. Mech is all the way in the back. He's still at the previous garden.
Oh, good job.
Alright, I'm almost at your location. Be careful. Alright. I'm dead.
I will be dead in 3, 2... Yeah, I'm done. Yep,
somebody please kill this mech, Jesus Christ.
There's a mech behind, all the way behind.
Wellington.
Mech is down, or at least the imp is down.
There's a foot soldier in a corner in the garden, so take care because he's a little sneaky. Yep, that foot soldier.
Tremendous.
Should be very low on health. I was pelting him with my solar beam, but the mech stepped in front of him. And
thank you.
Up and at him.
I got you. Still a scientist in the back.
I'm on your six. Back in the fight. Roll the offensive.
Run, foot soldier, run. Watch out for the tree.
Plant spawned.
What am I spawning in? One of those guys.
Is the enemy team trying at least?
I don't know. I see way too many foot soldiers.
Up and at 'em.
So what am I supposed to do here, Kitty?
I don't know. I had the same problem.
Hell, you at least have the sun. Baby.
Yep. I don't know. I see. crap. Big ass mech on my ass. Careful. Well, a lot of zombies are just still in the back. If you can force them, if they would stay over there, you should be able to win it. Come on, plasma piece. Stop hiding.
I'm going to change into the jump cannon, maybe.
Alright. Yeah, that's the only thing you can do in this instance.
Well, at least I did something.
You got it. At least, yeah, the battery is down, so that's good. Since I don't have the speed to actually head over to the one all the way in the back, I'm just gonna plop myself down over here. Move, dude, move. God damn it. No, Sunflower, no! Should be focusing on the fucking objective, not reviving one another when it's not necessary. God damn it. Yep. I am kind of pissed that this isn't going to count as a win, just because we don't have the numbers to actually do significant damage to the battery.
Well,
stay there, stay there,
stay
there, stay there.
Oh, okay. Take care. Chompers in this part of the map.
Yeah, I don't know why they still keep playing as a chomper right now. They should have switched ages ago. Especially at this part, yeah. Alright.
I feel bad. I can do shit. Going to lose just because we have a lot of jumpers. It's my fault somehow.
Foot Soldier played it smart. He kept his focus on me so I couldn't heal. Kept on healing Marta. So yeah, that was a smart Foot Soldier. But still, kind of pissed off that we're not gonna win. Yeah, we don't have the numbers and way too many chompers. Dying, that shouldn't be dying.
Captain Catastrophe!
Still a chomper left. Hmm. Nope.
Where is our team? Because I didn't see a single plant.
Heal master.
I don't know. Saw a lot of them heading over towards the right, but I kept spawning on the left side. Did see a couple of yellow stars over on the right side, unfortunately.
Mm. Well, I feel bad because I feel it's my fault somehow, because with a jumper I can do shit.
No, I recall playing in the same... I had the same thing. I was playing as a jumper on this part of the map and I couldn't change because of the ABC challenge, and I did the same thing as you. I just used the jump cannon and that's all you could do.
Yeah.
But I understand you perfectly because I went through the same shit.
I wanted to win because I don't want to play with the jumper again.
It's just too bad that we ended up on this map. On any other map, it would be awesome, but... Anyway, do we have time for one more?
I think yes, this was a short one.
Alright. So next up, who are you going to be playing as?
With the welder.
Ooh. And I'm gonna be playing as a sanitation expert. Cool, that should be easy enough, I think. Although, with our team, let's hope they'll do better. Alright, so... The Sun Pharaoh, we need to repeat that one. I'm just checking off my list so that I don't fudge it up. Yes guys, I'm trying to do my best. I'm making a list of what characters I should be playing as in case I need to do that again. Alright, Sanitation Expert, let's have a quick look at your character upgrades. I did change a couple of things if I'm not mistaken. Nope, never mind. And we're defending. You're not gonna plant anything, are you, buddy? Sure.
There's a drone somewhere.
I hear it. Teleporter is over on the right.
Okay.
There is a rose on the team. Heading for the garden.
They have jumpers.
I know. I'm heading back. Alright, I'm heading back towards the right side because I'm guessing the rose should be back over there. Yep.
The rose is over here. She's hard. With fire damage.
Rose is down. Oh, one rose is down. Crap.
Something is shooting at me. I don't know. What? It's something... A cacti, maybe?
There was an ice cactus, but it was all the way in the back over on the right side. I don't know if it's another cactus.
Yeah. She was shooting at me.
What kind of cactus was that?
The ice cactus. That was a little chill.
Rose, I still got you. Are you over at the teleporter area?
Yes.
Okay, then I'm defending.
I'm about to die. Yes, I am down.
They're moving for the garden, they're moving for the garden.
On my way. The teleporter is up.
Good.
He's down again.
Holy crap, did you take it out?
Yep.
I did not know you could get shoot the teleporter from that little spot. I have to remember that. He probably planned something over there.
I think there's a drone coming.
Can see something in the air, and a foot soldier is shooting at it. I think the foot soldier took care of that drone.
The teleporter is up again, and I don't have my weapon.
Move aside. Oh, never mind. I have a shot at it. Thanks for the tip.
You're welcome. Citron.
Coming in. Another rose up top, be careful. Let's play, buddy.
He's down.
He already beat.
Teleport is up again.
Teleporter down.
We have a lot of sonic mines in the garden.
Yeah, it's good. That was easy enough.
I enjoy this match, I don't know why.
It was okay, at least, I don't know. The enemy team did have a lot of roses on their team, but they just weren't that aggressive. Space Dad Killer was playing as the cactus, huh?
Mm-hmm. Well, I'm going to cut the episode, kidding.
Yeah, me too. Alright guys, hope you guys enjoyed that one. An easy victory, and I don't know. If you're the highest level ranking player on the enemy team, you shouldn't be playing as a cactus. You should be leading the charge. And it's gonna piss you off just dying that often just because your own people aren't focused on the objective, but still. But anyway guys, that's going to do it. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Till next time, take care.